This is my first time to be part of a music community, and I can say Soundcastle is a warm community of music practitioners where you can learn and develop many skills. I use the community to hear other ways of thinking, learn from more experienced practitioners, and share my experience too. The things I really enjoyed are the well-being program, the connecting chat, and the book club. I can't describe Soundcastle in 3 words, but I will do it in 4 words. Wonderful, active, real, and mentoring.
The Soundcastle community is a space for like-minded music facilitators, educators, and leaders to come together to share, to build, and develop their creative practice. Being new to music facilitation, I've used the community to reach out, to inspire myself, to gain knowledge from all these wonderful, experienced, creative, and super, super inspiring human beings. The best thing about the Soundcastle community, probably, is the fact that it feels limitless. I feel like I can log in day and night with any questions, any problems, or any ideas, and find some people to bounce these ideas off of, get some feedback, and also hear from their experiences and their opinions.
Soundcastle community is the group of like-minded people who use music to make their community a better place. Best thing about community is I don't feel lonely anymore. I used to feel a bit lost sometime after music workshop went not as I planned, went wrong. I didn't know what was wrong, and I didn't know how to make it better. But there is Soundcastle community where I feel safe and I can talk about things, and people give me a lot of advice, and we talk about mistakes and how to do it and how to look after our well-being, and it's a very nice community to be in.
I use it to connect with people that I would otherwise never meet. Especially this year, there's been such a lack of events and a lack of social interaction. I would never have met the people on the community that I have done. We're all such a diverse group, so many diverse in every way, different levels of experience, different cultures, different instruments, different groups that we teach, and yet all talking about the same thing of how to make our practice better.
I love the fact that any question I can put up there will receive automatically a really diverse, informed response from practitioners from all around the UK and also around the world. So it brings together so many different voices, which in normal time, we only get the chance to meet practitioners right from our circles, from our regions. So it's a really amazing opportunity to expand our networks and also really to question why it is that we do what we do. We're so used to kind of going on autopilot and leading workshops and not really, really thinking, digging down into the reasons why we love what we do and really challenging our practice so that we can enable ourselves to be the best practitioners possible.
Personally, I use the Soundcastle community to just see how other people handle different situations, to see how they might give advice on certain topics and certain things that they've done in different sessions, what works for them, what doesn't work, and just kind of balance it across my own experiences and see where I fit in with that. How does that relate to how I understand facilitation, and in hopes to continue to grow and to learn from everyone in the community. One of the funnest parts for me of our regional meetups is at the start of the session, we always listen to relaxing music and we write down how we're feeling on the whiteboard when we first start, about getting us out of our shells and getting ready to come into this space with like a ready to learn and understand kind of mindset. I find it so peaceful. Every single session it starts, I'm always there just writing little bits and bobs, and it gets everyone into a collective space. It's like everyone gets into the same headspace. And it's just a really welcoming and enjoying, it's just a very nice thing to do. Like, it's just, it just puts me in, like, it puts me at ease. It relaxes me.
A positive experience I had on the Soundcastle community was the peer sharing about Zoom ideas. I do a lot of my teaching on Zoom, and we did a workshop together where people shared ideas for Zoom warm-ups, and I just found it a really inclusive, inspirational session where we got to really play and just try things out with each other, and everybody really threw themselves into it. And it never felt like it was any sort of test. I just sort of tried out new ideas and discussed things with other people. And again, there were some people on that call that I never would have met otherwise. And I then went further into looking them up on the community and seeing what they do and then getting more inspired by their work. It just provides these little connections here and there that give you a new inspiration and a new idea where you might have been just going, oh, racking your brains for what am I going to do this week.
The community is like a living book for me. As soon as you've logged in, you shout out a question or a query or you want to share something, you'll get responses, you'll get related articles, you have related games. Everyone really wants to share, and it's a wonderful way to feel connected, especially during difficult times when most of us feel disconnected from each other. Everyone wants to share and everyone's listening.
I've never been in a space where I felt like it was truly a safe space, and being a community musician, I think sometimes can feel a bit isolating. So having even that connection with other musicians up and down the country is quite vital and makes me feel like I'm not alone. So thank you very much for setting this up. The whole music and well-being program is amazing. Learned so much from other people. Like, the conversations that come out of it are so rich, and I'm just very proud to be a part of this.